Have you got the money? This is the last time, I swear. It's just there's so much stuff I still need. Pram, baby seat. The hospital won't even let you leave without one of them.
Oh, if it's for the baby, why didn't you just say? I love babies, me. Makes me broody. All that innocence and purity. But you, you've annoyed me. Trying to wangle more money. Wanting to call the shots. But I'm not a monster. That kid doesn't need to pay for his mother's crimes.
Thank you. You don't know how much I need this.
This time, you keep to the deal. If you come back, or if anyone finds out Harry was with you that night, well, that kid doesn't need to grow up without a mum.
I know you're mad at me, but just hear me out.
You're a week too late for that. Do you know what? I was going to give you another chance. I was going to go to the police and tell them everything. What happened? You bailed on me.
I was ill. Okay, like, couldn't get out of bed, ill. I don't know what it was, like, flu, maybe, or...
Seriously? Is that the best you've got?
I need you to go to the police and tell them I was with...
Too late. Do you know what Liam will do?
Yeah, I know. Okay, but I'll protect you.
You? You're a flake. I'm not going to risk my kid growing up without me. I'm sorry. I really am.
My offer still stands. I'll pay you double what Liam's offering. Sadie!
Hello? Are you all right, darling?
Right now!
What is it?
Oh, she's going into labour.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to help me, that's what I want.
Oh, come on, you useless flower pot. You phone an ambulance. No, jump. Darren, come on, please, give me a hand. It's all right, I've got you. Come on.
Ambulance, please. Yeah, Hollyoaks Village, Oakdale Drive. Here we've got a young girl, she's going into labour.
Sadie, are you okay?
Sadie, what is in your hit and run alibi?
What do we do? She wasn't due for a couple of weeks, and what do we do?
What, and you? Well, that's your baby she's having. Well, you need to get in there. I don't care what's happened before. You're about to become a dad.
No, I can't. Okay, I'm not ready for this. I can't do this.
Harry, you have to. You should go over there. Oh, where's this ambulance? Does James know he's having a baby? Oh, shut up, Darren. Look, she can't have the baby here.
Well, it's not ideal, but I'm more than capable. I've followed enough sound. Sit, just breathe.
Yeah, she's right. Oh, breathe.
Oh, not you two. Do something useful, get us some towels and turn that radio off.
You're doing amazing, Sadie, okay?
One last push! You're nearly there. I can see the head. Come on, Sadie!
Harry. Come on. I want you here with me. Forget about Sadie. We don't need her.
That's it, Sadie! The baby's coming!
Possessive. But I love you. I wish it could just be the two of us forever. Just you and me.
I love you till the sun dies.